Just because you don't want to fuck a dude doesn't make you homophobic.
You guys have, like, the assholes of, like, children sometimes. You're not supposed to eat pussy. Why is it shaped like a taco?
If you made $2,000 a month, would you donate some? I make more than $2,000 a month. I try to make $4,000 a month, but I sit between $2,800 and $3,500 usually. Kyle, I didn't delete my videos. I've made them private because people were extorting me. All right, anybody want a particular mission they want me to play while I'm sitting here talking to you guys? Well, Mike, here's the thing, man. Like, how can I explain this? Say you made $2,500 and you only needed like $1,400 of the $2,500. If you gave away the other $1,100 every month, what happens when something happens to you? Like, there's so many things that can happen. What if your car breaks down? Somebody's birthday comes up. Because you never know when something's going to happen. Life moves fast. Life's not fair and the world is mean. Dude, thank you for the $5. If I could talk to one of them without them constantly bringing up the same tired talking points over and over again, I'd love to delve into one of their minds. Why were I playing Siege Offline and getting carried by trolls since you said you don't play games offline? Sometimes I just want to play, and I didn't have a full 5-stack, so like I wanted to play without fear of getting like stream sniped or team killed, but I got stream sniped regardless. But been very stressful lately. I live in a world where a lot of people are shady. Nah, I don't want to talk to them. I'm not going to give that guy time of day. Because talking to them are pointless. Here's the thing with me, man. I won't say anything I wouldn't say to somebody's face. But as for, like, the Grayson questions, I know somebody asked. Oh, by the way, thank you for the $15 Australian Jay of Cornwall. And I don't know how many people have sat here and, like, you know, watched me stream the last 2 or 3 days. I don't think I've been asking for donations for my cat. Like, don't take it as that. I used to do PvP all the time. I used to be pretty high up on the ladder. I should never have neutered the cat. He was neutered before I got him. Yeah, I think he's fine now. Dr. Gray! Grayson! I want to show you his catheter scars. Oh, this is Dr. Gray. I want to show the other arm off, Gray. This is where he had the IV put in him. Dude, like I said, like I think he's better now. So now, what we got to do is we got to buy really expensive food. Yes, I think it's for the dry food, which he's not a fan of dry food. It's like $74 for a 17-pound bag. Show us the receipt for Grayson? I can show his hospital receipt, but I can't show you everything because it has like my phone number and stuff on it. Dude, it comes down to this, man. 365, please. Would you rather never know love or pass love up? Like, I literally found homeboy here on the verge of death, and then we sat there debated it for about 10 minutes. Because it's like, ooh, we got to take him to the emergency clinic. Well, we hesitated over the bill because we knew it was going to be more than $81. Like, an emergency vet could cost $6,000 if things go really, really wrong. Who's a good Gray? Who's a good Dr. Gray? Yes, animal insurance might be worth it. I'm willing to spend $3,000 on his current problem. Nachi, see, like, this is what you don't understand. I'm adding in the $1,900 I've already spent into the $3,500. The extra money, which is like $1,100, which would be $4,600, which I rounded up to $5,000. I spent $1,300 at the animal hospital and various medications and things of that nature. You can do the math if you want to. That's life, son. It's tough. Why not just put the surgery money towards the car? What surgery money? Why would I need to show 35? Well, first off, I'm not going to show all the information. I'll show you the bill, which I said was $1,300 for Grayson in the animal hospital. But here, I'll do this.
Assessment: urethral obstruction, mass with ISO, IV catheter, relief obstruction with olive tip catheter, place slippery SAM urinary catheter, suture in place, platelet collection system, pain medicines, some blood work, and overnight daytime overnight. You see Grayson recovered from anesthesia instant. His urinary catheter flowed well, collecting blood, tinged urine. He shows no interest in eating, all food, cleaning, venue.
Because people want to see it. Like, they want to see it because they want to, like, prod their noses into stuff. Honestly. Wings pity Grayson stream. We've done a lot to get Grayson back to where he was. Like, I honestly thought Grayson died on the way to the emergency hospital. Like, me and my wife have been in shambles for a while. I have no clue why the trolls want me to be racist. Dude, I'm fucking terrible. Like, I don't know. I've gotten worse at Rainbow. I don't know how I fucking managed it, but I did. Like, every time I play the game, I feel like I'm just holding the team down. I just need to stick to casual, I'm thinking. What's my max bench? 45 pounds. I don't know. I'm getting kind of tired as it is. Wings of Divorce. Let me ask you a question, homeboy. Like, what's your problem? Hope Kelly is doing well. Yeah, she's doing really good. Like, she's like 3.5 pounds away from being the smallest she's been since like high school. You know, I got a carton right here from the other day. This had red velvet cake in it. Thank you, Shango. Appreciate it, dude. Thank you for all the donations you ever gave me. I look like an entirely different person because your brain expects to see me with these on, right? I do my fighting behind the scenes. If I ever get rid of the trolls, I'm going to write me a book. And that book's going to be called 6 Years in the Lion's Den. Giving them attention is not gonna really help. I know I'm giving them attention now, but like giving them like straight up attention. I'm going to write me a book. Bill makes $100,000 a year. I make like 30. Like, I cried all last night, worried about Grayson. I don't have a trailblazer. I have a blazer. I have the big version. Hey, Jay Ruiz. Thank you for the dollar, dude. And Grayson got blocked this weekend, and he took a terrible turn quickly. Like, it can kill a cat within 24 hours. So we called Grayson, and he was on the verge of death, and we scooped him up. We took him in. We took him to the emergency vet, paid a bunch load of money, and got him unblocked. You didn't know it wasn't going to the bathroom. I have two caps, so like it's kind of hard to decipher when I'm looking at a box. You hear them go in the box because they like scratch the box and stuff like that, but you don't really pay attention. Wraith, not until I get this strike off my channel. I had somebody extorting my channel. They want me to pay them $500 in Bitcoin bucks, or they would strike my channel down. So they put one strike on it already, and I hit all my videos. No update. I'm still, I'm fighting the strike, and honestly, the strike's probably going to come off my channel sometime this week. I'll see you guys later. No trivia because like my I had to restart my computer to get my capture card to work. Hope everybody had a good time. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace, people. 95,000.
Levy, fucking leave, dude.
Come here, girl.
Fuck you, get banned.
Come to the bed.
Fuck you, get banned.
VIP.
Fuck you, get banned.
Drinks on me.
Fuck you, get banned.
Who's on what you're twerking with?
Fuck you, get banned.
Look at those hips.
Fuck you, get banned.
You make me smile.
Fuck you, get banned.
Go ahead, child.
Fuck you, get banned.
Get your sexy up.
Fuck